Did Jesus really suffer for our sins? He did. It was even prophesied some 1,000+ years before he was born. Stop, because this is a Bible verse that you need to hear. From Isaiah chapter 53, verses 4 and 5. Surely he took upon our pain and bore our suffering. Yet we considered him punished by God, stricken by him, and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought about peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed. Every spit, every thorn, every punch, every whip, every nail, he felt, because he took what we deserve for our sins. He did that all so that we could be with him one day in eternal peace.